Hey kids, I know it's been quite some time, but I've just been crazy busy with work. I am still playing. We've had a number of things go on. I'm up to level 66 now, and I'll give you a brief look at the teams. Yunan is my newest. I got him at the last sand event and had all the mats and everything like that to level him up, so I'm really happy about that. Looking forward to using him. Alfreich is just a freaking beast. I nabbed Poseidon and Master Lupus. Newer two Fenrirs. I'm really looking forward to getting to play with them. And then we're down into the three stars. But what we're here for now is war. Trinity Fellowship and Field Aid. So what are you worth? 116. Everybody's worth 116. Two greens. Well, let's, you know what? With two greens, we're gonna try with the red team. She's got a 767. Keep doing that. He's got 3. Oh, yes, and I need all right. Do I really want Wilbur? -44 defense. Pardon me. Yes. Well, let's give it a whirl. Oh, he got me. Good for him. Oh. How are we gonna clear this out? I think this might be the best. What are you left with? 37. Jiminy Cricket. If I go for the blue-green combination, I might bring something up. Spread some of the love around. that is... so close. Oh, so close. All right, now I'm going to do it because I'm... That's fine. I've got you now. Who do we want to put the times? Okay, so do that, do that. Yep. Just pray for pray. There we go. Try to set her off before it runs out. That should help. Yeah, 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 field aid. Come on. Gotta be freaking kidding. Ugh. Flee. Oh, you gotta flee. Yep. And it's gonna taunt me that this is the team I should have used my... red zone. Yep, yep, it's gonna taunt me. Did that to bring the yellows closer together because now I can make this green match directly under. Don't kill Melindor. All right, so do this, do this, do this, and do this. Now we've got a fighting chance. Kingston's gone, right? Good. Ghost. It's gonna suck. Okay, she's gonna fire, that's gonna suck again, dang it. But that works in my favor, and that is that. Okay. That is definitely a harder team. Purples or yellows. I think Ben Janney hit me once. Purples or yellows? Purples or yellows? Let's try yellows. Come on, sneak me in another one. Dang it. Tried to bring in some extra yellows to help the cause. Well, you see what happened. All right. So, first, delay. Kill the healer. Pardon me. For all the blinding that was supposed to be going on, they're certainly hitting me pretty freaking hard. Good grief. Is it yellow time already? Not quite. Come on, where are my yellows? Good grief. Now it's yellow. Oh, he missed. Now it's yellow time. Oh my word. Get in there. Okay. Okay, do this. Yeah. All right. Yeah, sorry, I'm just thinking while I'm, and there's been a lot of talk on YouTube from different channels that I watch about give up the mono team. And this is exactly the reasoning for it, because if your board doesn't come up, then you're just basically a sitting duck. Oh, good grief. All right, so. And her. And then the rock star. And we're going to go with Proteus. Furia reduces max health. She's in, especially with, yeah. Okay, that's funny. That's funny. That's absolutely hilarious. Oh my word, really? Oh, what are we going to do with this mess? You like that? Hot mess. What are we going to do with this mess? Oh my goodness. I mean, really? She's about to go off. Do I YOLO? I mean, really, like, forget it. That's insane. And he's dead, of course. Alright, so my response is, that's not who I meant to hit, really. I meant to do that backwards. I have to hit him because that's about to go off, which would counter the... That was just amazing. And, like... She doesn't even get to go off. That's just... Wow. Okay. Look at this. I'm back down to... It's amazing. Amazing. What's going to get the most? Just leave the board, please. This is disgusting. Thank you. You really just get off of my board. This is wretched. Wretched. That was a really crappy move on my part. That was all me. Run away. Oh, jeez. That was hilarious. That could not have gone any worse. But we have left. We've got two more attacks. We've got our blue team remaining. You know, maybe bring a healer along. I kind of want Fenrir, but I kind of want Cheshire Cat. Wow. It's doing the exact same thing with me on the blues this time. That's gonna suck. That's really gonna suck. Wow. I cannot believe how, for lack of a better description, much of a weakling Frida is. I was expecting especially with that big mace. I was expecting much more when I first got her. I was like, good grief. That was wretched. We have to go back and redeem ourselves on that one. What does that feel give us? Well, that's... that's how right that is. We are going to go with him. I am going to take the dog. Proteus might be squishy, but miss. And we're going to mess with their mana. Oh, that was a fat finger. Oh, that was such a fat finger. Oh, that was gross. Oh, my word. As if my gameplay couldn't get any worse. I have to fat finger. Bring the purples closer together. Oh, who do I want to eat? I want to eat. Nice. Goodbye, problems. Mm-hmm. Yep, but look what happened. There we go. My return. Oh dear, that was, where am I at? 383. Well, I mean, when you get those magnificent boards. All right, kids, that's it for me. Thank you for watching, for those of you that stuck through the entire 31 minutes of wretched gameplay. And I will talk to you again later. And, well, hopefully sooner than later. But you know what I mean. Bye.